Very, very. Just get it. Yep, hanging out, trying to get some races in. Yes, sir. Yeah, there's something all right. No. Man. Got way too loose, huh? No, I just don't want to. Yeah, I didn't want to kill you. It was either let off or. I'd rather kill myself than kill somebody else. I mean, I know. Yeah, I'm not one of those people that are going to throw it in there and. Yeah, that's not me. Eldora, let's go. Let's go. Oh, you're from Erie? Good Lord, we all from PA or what? Okay. Yeah, I lived in PA for. Well, I live in Florida now, but I'd have a hell of a trip. I'm about an hour and a half, maybe. Y'all ever heard of Altec Raceway? I'm about an hour from there. Maybe under an hour. I'm going there in, I think, March for that Hunter Front Super Dirt Series. Yeah, that's where I'll be going. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Never been to an outlaw race. I've never been to an outlaw race. I used to go to Mercer Raceway all the time, though. Yeah. Man, I was there every weekend when I was younger. No. Oh, God. I don't even know off by hand. Trying to think. Yeah, because I can't think off by hand. Yeah, well, I know it's two different tracks. I know that for a fact. But as far as, like, what count, I don't know. Yeah, I had a, my buddy's dad used to race, so we'd tag along every weekend. used to race stock cars. Oh, hell yeah. I think that top's coming in. Woo! Mm-hmm. Can't believe that top came in like that. As you've seen. Yeah. Ooh, sorry. Sorry, had her locked up 11. Yeah, I'll use the brake like if I'm racing with somebody, I'm not gonna just. But if I kind of got it even like half a car length, then I'll just, you know, kind of do no brake and just let her get in there, but. Alright, so that's going to do it for this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, hit that thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel for more daily content, and I'll see y'all next time.